What happened to the little couple? Get the latest on Jen Arnold, Bill Klein, and their lawsuit. A lot of reality shows have come and gone, but few captured our hearts quite like The Little Couple. Since fans first met Bill Klein and Jen Arnold in 2009, we watched them adopt two children, rooted for Jen as she battled cancer, and so much more. But with a lengthy hiatus between the final episode of Season 8 and the premiere of Season 9, fans wondered, what happened to The Little Couple? Prior to Season 9's premiere last month, the show was in limbo because of a lawsuit between LMNO, the series production company, and Discovery, TLC's parent network. Back in June 2016, LMNO filed a $7 million breach of contract and copyright infringement against Discovery, in which they accused the network giant of conspiring with a criminal extortionist in order to edge LMNO out of six of its shows, including The Little Couple, Deadline reported last summer. Shortly after news of the lawsuit broke, Discovery confirmed that they were cooperating with authorities in the investigation, and announced that they severed their professional relationship with LMNO, which is why the fate of The Little Couple was up in the air for some time. Interveners had now learned that LMNO engaged in systematic fraud against them, Bill and Jen, and Discovery by grossly inflating purported expenses, falsifying accounting documents, and falsely contending that no contingent compensation was due to interveners, the couple's attorneys, Jennifer McGraw and Neville Johnson stated. Last December, after the drama with Discovery and LMNO, a fan asked Jen if she'd be back on TLC soon and she replied optimistically, saying, "We hope so. Filming now." While fans patiently waited to see their triumphant TV return, there was no doubt that the family was keeping busy during their hiatus. Not only were they busy with their adorable kiddos, Will, 7, and Zoe, 5, but the famous parents were also busy with their day jobs. Bill works as an inventor and entrepreneur, while Jen is a noted neonatologist, who also dedicates a significant amount of time educating other health professionals. "We're so happy they're back, they're back.